This is where all the action happens.
We are entering artist Oscar Galván's studio in his home.
Surrealism would have to be my favorite.
After many years of painting, 5 years ago, he decided to try body painting.
Body painting is putting different forms of art on the human body, the living canvas, if you will, male and female, of all shapes and sizes.
Oscar soon discovered this was something he not only loved, but was really good at. Believe it or not, there are people camouflaged in these paintings.
For Brandi Laughlin, hitting the gym has become a lifestyle.
Well, I usually do intervals, so I'll sprint for 90 seconds or around there, rest for 90 seconds, you know, it just kind of depends.
Yeah.
She works out 6 days a week.
Use your legs.
I pretty much do what my trainer tells me to do. Yeah.
But Laughlin hasn't always had this mentality.
Signs are created equal. When a stop sign starts to look like this, it's going to be replaced with a new sign that looks like this within about 2 hours. But if you have a street sign, it's on a whole different schedule. It probably won't be replaced for about 2 weeks. Carlos Anguiano cranks out 30 to 40 signs a day. He's always busy.
We got to Patterson Park in East Austin just in time to see them start filling up their neighborhood pool. It's the final step in a long process.
They get stripped. They get crushed. But don't think these junkyard vehicles just get picked over for parts.
You know a Carlos Anthony?
Yes, I do.
Who's Carlos Anthony?
That's my son-in-law.
Your son-in-law. Look what he left in there.
Inside trunks, glove compartment boxes, even center consoles are prime pickings for any thief out to do harm.